Well, we're switching gears to something totally unrelated to the snow. We're looking at a bizarre news story from around the world. Sounds like it's the start of a bad joke, but it's really a question that a company from England thinks has an answer for. How does a chicken cross the road safely? Well, it's designed high visibility. Oh, this is the first time I'm seeing this video. High visibility jackets for chickens. Omelette hopes the brightly colored clothing will make it easier for drivers to spot chickens wandering around the roads. The company claims the jackets offer security along with, quote, great comfort and protection. I also do want to note that their website has these vests available for $20 in yellow or pink. I'm just saying, which would you dress your chicken in?
I definitely have to go with the pink.
I would too.
Absolutely.
I think it looks very fast.
Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Watch out.
Yikes. I mean, I just don't know. I have no words for this. This is something you'd see in, you know, I don't know, maybe my neck of the woods in Pennsylvania.
Yeah, I feel like I need to do the chicken dance now or something.
Yeah, right.